You bear the mark. You are cursed.
Hello, friend. Talking
to me? Hello, governor.
How you doing?
Are you gonna solve some crimes?
What, am I a crime stopper?
Crime stopper.
All right, guys, welcome back. Shadows of Evil.
Shadow.
We're gonna work toward getting things done quickly this time.
We're gonna go super fast.
We had some good tips on Twitter from you guys on different things that we need to do. Feral coming out of one window. Leave that last guy.
Okay, roger that.
That's the only guy I see. You see another one anywhere?
Nope.
Alright.
He's the only one.
Why are you the only one?
Only the lonely. Do you want to seal this window? Oh.
I'm going to try and open this first room with the fountain pen.
Roger that.
What?
Roger that, friend.
Dude, fumigator right here already.
This might clear.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, huh.
I didn't know those spawned in right away.
That's a spot of good luck.
It's not a bit. Oh, shoot. I already messed up.
Come on, go. Don't stop.
Up, man.
No. You can do it.
I messed it up.
You can almost do it. You can do it. Do. Oh, what will this smack? The box, oh. The box.
Oh. Get out of the way. Oh. Did I get that other thing?
Yeah. Yeah, you got
nice.
It. Oh.
You wanna know what's weird?
Max ammo.
I ran into your face.
Well, I have to start writing up reports.
Hey, lady.
We got it.
She's my one and only lady.
Those ladies smell.
They smell funny. All right. Oh, you got the ball already?
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to go fountain pen action with my pistola.
Yep.
Roundus numero uno.
Okay, now he's running. Ow, you're a bad person.
It's official. The ritual has begun. Ritual. Yeah.
And we do appreciate all the tips you gave us. Because now knowing that we don't have to shoot those stupid ladies.
Well, it was crazy before, like, having to shoot them versus just waiting the time limit?
Yeah.
Who would have thunk it?
Yeah.
Do something! I'm trapped in this ritual. It's so weird. You never really look at that middle part, but that dude's up there, like, holding his head. I don't feel so well.
The ritual! And I don't even know the story of who that dude is, either.
Are you talking about the mystery man? I think that these might be the individual people? I don't know. I'm not 100% sure. I picked up the gate worm. And I picked up a microphone stand.
Thank you very much.
Junior.
Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horror.
Repel.
Sacred
the
place.
The zombie tripped.
Babies?
You fall down and go boom. All right, which did you open one of these up yet or?
No.
Where'd all your money go?
Oh, is that what I was supposed to do? I bought the L car.
Oh.
All right, next round.
Let's do this, friend. Wait.
Leave warm. Whoa, it's pretty fast, eh?
Real knife action.
Knife me all night long.
Hey, I like that song. Alright, jugs on this side.
Speed. Double taps over here.
Alright, nice.
By the theater.
It's in the theater of doom.
Mm-hmm.
They take a while to spawn in, don't they?
Yeah, they're not very fast. They're pretty slow. Hello. What is that? Oh, max ammo.
Ammo's delicious.
All right, anyone?
I don't see anybody.
There's got to be one somewhere.
Not down here.
But where are they? Hey, I still don't. Yet again, you have the moolah.
What?
All right, two over here, really slow. Leave
nice.
Them both.
All right. Let's go this way. We'll go this way.
This away and that away. See? All right,
so we're gonna have to open that up, and then open this one up. Hey, the box is here.
Nice.
So
noise.
This one here. How much is this? 12 feet. Well, we don't have enough to get there. Let's see. I don't have any money or a weapon.
That's gonna be problematic.
Well, I'm not too concerned with that, but we just can't. We can't do another one this round.
No, no.
Zappy, he went zappa zappa poo. Is there something else down here I want to open? Oh yeah, there is. Go 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 go.
Do it, meaty. Yeah, do it.
Got it, got it, coach. I'm in beast mode.
Did you say you got the fumigator already?
Yeah. Yeah, it was sitting right there. I saw the it does the little flicker thing, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
All right. Was that the last one?
Nope, there's one more.
Una más, por favor.
He's not even running, though. Look at him.
He's a slowpoke.
He's taking his time. Are we doing another round?
Yeah. Let's do another round, dude.
You need to get an L car.
You must explore. I got the Bloodhound. Unexplored. It's pretty good.
Your world, as was, is still here. It shifted slightly.
That's why they're talking. They're like doing a whole dialogue in between rounds. Yes. That's why it takes long, I think.
We have to do this and have to do that. How about we just work on it?
Ouch.
Hello, bad guys? Wondering if you might want to play a little bit.
The real people of this city?
Whoops-a-daisy.
It's the real people of this city.
You just got knife, son! Got knife to your face. There's one, two right here.
Okay, there's another one right here. Oh, here another one. Hello? Good guys?
I still got one here.
I got one here.
Okay, they're both slow.
There's another one that just came in.
Okay.
There, kill this one. Oh,
lady. Right. There's one behind you and one right there. Yeah.
That's good, that's good. They're both slow.
Do
you want me to open up the gate over this way?
Yeah. Alright, so I think you're gonna have to do... Which one did I do? Oh yeah, you gotta open this up. You gotta open the gate
this,
up.
This, right?
It's the gate time.
Dun 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 dun.
I could have done with this gatekeeper. Back on the beat.
Did you just get a CUDA?
Yeah, because I didn't have a gun.
Oh, why right, go, I'm gonna mess go around with the L car?
Exactamundo. Somebody's in beast mode.
Somebody's in beast mode.
Hoot.
Oh, did I just sneak by you? Yes, I did.
Here I come to save the day. Meaty is in the beast mode. Alright. I gotta get this belt. Ah, there's two zombies there. Champion's belt of doom.
Ding, ding, ding. Goes the trolley. These things kind of look cheap.
Lady.
You got those ladies?
Ladies gone. I'm gonna go do the champion belt real quick.
Roger that, friend.
And then Mogwar should come in this round.
Oh, goody.
Mm-hmm. He likes you. He's a big fan.
Big fan!
Hey. The ritual has begun. Ladies. They're my one and only ladies.
Oh, that lady was ready to
Oh, wow, there's one right at the entrance. Rip. Rip.
What do you mean there's one at the entrance?
There's one of those ladies? Things, yeah, on the lady fires. I'm like, what? Where did she come from? She came from outside. She's like, I like hanging out on the docks. It's good fun. It's so much easier doing it this way. I mean...
Gravy train.
I need the haymaker.
We don't have weapons powerful enough.
Dude, we can't do it. I mean, there's a lot of them in here, but I don't know. Just whack.
See, it's the same dude in there, though, dude.
It is. Is that the mystery man?
Yeah. Wow, that was fast.
He's mysterious. All right, get ready for Mogwa. I'd get out of this area if you've got the zombie. Right.
Yeah, I'm trying to bring him.
I'll shoot Mogwa in his face.
His face. Come on, people. No need to be near Mogwa.
No chance you're gonna come quietly, huh?
Marjorie.
Come on, Mogwa. That's your real name.
Margwa.
Shoot you in the face, son. Right here, I'll shoot you in the face. Show me that face. Give me that eyeball. Margwa, damn. Margwa, no mas. Mark would give us ammo and heart.
Hell yeah,
there we go.
Delicious.
So now we need... do you know where any of the parts are for the shield around here? Or are they not open yet?
Yeah, we need to open up, like, up by the perks. By the changing perks. And then... Oh, this one's open.
Wow, you opened it.
She smacked me across my face.
She's a little
rude. Here's one of the parts right here, the little jet pack portion of it.
Okay.
What else do we got in here? Anything? Anything delicious? So that's a location that could be the part.
If yeah, I get
we
the shield, I'm going to try
the shield, you know?
Yeah, yeah. Shield's remember, good. The shield, we can go
oh, here's another fumigator if you want one. It's up here.
Do I need one?
Not really. It's fun to have. It's up on the corner right when you turn left and left.
Got right, it.
That's the first area that we opened. And this is double tap. Then over here... Should probably get this one open. This is jugs.
Jug tams lady.
You wanna go open up the jug?
Yeah, I'll give it a shot.
Do it.
Come on. Why isn't it there? Jeez Louise, dude.
You are good. Real good. You're in beast mode.
Come on, come on, come on, get me down there.
He's in beast mode. Nice. One more breakage. Nice. Okay, to get to... Oh, you did. That's good, though.
I got those.
You are good, sir. All right, so those are open now. And then once the next round, I can open this thing up. We can get in and do that one. Because the badge is open now, right?
Badge complete.
Ow!
Hello, sir.
Double.
Okay,
oh, we got to get that other thing to get the badge open. That's fine. I can do it all at the same time.
Oh, to open up that gate.
Yeah. Oops, I went into the rift accidentally.
Accidentally on purpose?
My bad.
Who the fuck invited you?
Hello, ladies.
She's
ah!
My lady.
Ow! Oh my god, you loser!
Where are you at?
Down over here.
Inside here?
Yeah, I came
Did
in.
Did the lady get you?
Yeah, I just came in and she was right in front of my face.
I look forward to it.
Well, at least I didn't have anything to lose.
No paddocks to speak of. Alright, so let's go back out. I guess we gotta do another round. There's a good weapon in the Vespers in here.
Up at the top?
Yeah, 1250. Oh. Look right here.
Yep.
There's a microphone. See it right there?
What does that do?
Well, you get the microphone stand and the cable, and you can put it down and it plays a song.
Oh, hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for
the
me.
The cable's right here. Got it.
would we even be playing a song though?
No, but I got it just in case.
Got it.
All right, we need another round of goodness.
Of delicious sauce.
I hear him.
All right, you're gonna stay up there.
Yeah, I'll be over here. It'll work.
I'll be here all night.
Thank you very much.
So when is the those things come in? The spitters.
I don't know. I don't know. Maybe round 5.
You have blood on your hands.
You'll know, cause your screen will be spittooned quickly.
Your sins have allowed others to tear their way.
Bear their weight.
How do we make things back like they were?
How do we make things back like they were?
How do we make them back? Come on.
He's in the Bloodhound Gang. He's in the Bloodhound Gang. I had one person so far over here.
Ow! Oh my! Oh.
What happened?
Boom. I'm super red already.
Dude, I saved you.
Wow. I went red really fast there.
I'm going into beast mode.
That's not super cool.
Going into beast mode.
How come you're going into beast mode
already?
Well,
just in case. I got a bomb there. I don't know if that was going to end the round or not. I didn't want to waste it, you know what I mean?
True that.
Yeah. Got you, son. What was the other thing I needed? This thing. Got you, son. Zappy zap! Alright. So I got the thing open. I got the the badge open.
Boy, everything looked a little different when
I'm trying to. I got one lady at the window here, but I'm not sure.
Okay.
Oh no! Well, I did have one at the window.
Get the badge. Go and get the badge.
There's two. Hey, oh, you're doing the ritual?
She's my. I'm down in the canal. I've got picked up the badge. They spawn in too. All right, you got one over there.
Yep.
I can try this ritual out.
Do it up, Fran.
I got the statue open here. Going in.
It's a time to vent. Oh, thirsty. Agua.
Aguafina.
Mm.
Aguafina in your face.
What? Oh, I got enough to, I think,
oh,
to get
the. That's
a lady
that dropped down on my head right there. Wow, that was scary.
She's scary. All right, let's
this
get
one
rid of
in
this.
Here is like at first it's really random because they come from two different levels. Jackie! And then after that, it's you. Not
what
too
the fuck's
bad.
Going on?
Get a little.
Which is the hardest one, do you think?
Train of ladies. I think. I don't know. This one or the boxing ring. Boxing ring, you're pretty limited. I guess you could go upstairs if you wanted to. This one, not too bad. Only dicey at the beginning.
Right.
Because they dropping from the second or the third floor onto you.
Ah, I'm the mystery man. Please.
If that's a mystery man, he's kind of a wimp. Cries a lot. He cries a lot. Ew, it's a gateway. Ew, you're ugly.
Do I need to pick that one up?
You can. I got a piece. We have this one. We have the boxing ring one.
I'll just put it in my pocket.
Put it in your pocket.
It's a little slimy.
You got a lot of points.
I do have a lot, don't I?
How'd you get exactly zero?
Because I had exactly 1300, which is the VMP.
It's the VMP. Alright, I'm going to go see if there's any shield up here where you open this last one up. We've got the jet piece.
Only then will you have the means to repel.
Only then will you have meat. Meat.
What the deuce? Why are these both running now?
What?
Four must be collected.
Why not?
Oh, shield part. Hello.
If he's gonna... Oh, one more piece.
Juggernog. Juggernog.
Where'd that other dude go? Hi, friend. When are you down here?
We need to do another round.
Okay.
And then we'll get the last piece, right?
Yeah.
Well, that's good.
Delish. It might be.
So you got the far one.
Might be
no.
Spitter. So if it is, we'll do two rounds.
Which worms have you done so far?
Did the pen, the boxing ring, and the lounge. We got it. The movie theater to do.
Oh,
still.
Right, right. Well, it's not too bad. Round six. Oh
not
wait, it's gonna chatty. Be the. No, we would have known they would have been coming in.
We should be if everything goes okay this round. We should be able to get it done this round. Except I'm not getting any people over. Do you have a lot of people by you? Or?
I shot one so far. You should be getting more, friend.
She's my. Did that lady just die on her own? What the deuce?
Hello, anyone?
You gotta be
shit. Anybody want to play with me?
Nobody want to play. Oops.
What is that? Oh, that might help a little bit.
Be delicious if you had people. Remember, we gotta keep one.
Yeah.
I'm not seeing any over here.
I got two here. No, three.
Oh, during the double points.
Yeah. Oh yeah. There's people over here, dude.
You got them? Yeah. Keep one or two.
I'm keeping two. Wow. There's. More coming in.
All right. She's my lady. My one and only lady.
It's two. I got two.
All right. Good.
Woo. Okay.
It's both good and terrible.
It's both good and terrible. Where is the... Oh, it's over there. Okay. Oh, yeah. You know what? I'm going to hit the box. Oh, no, wait. Do you need me to open something?
Yeah, probably. I need to get Jug for this last one because it's going to be a Magua again. Got
to
battle
yeah,
Mr. Magua.
Drink on the job, you know.
Did you get Jug? Oh, yeah. I didn't even have Jug yet, dude.
No, I know.
That may not be super good.
Alright, so we've got to go this way. So we've got this gate here, which is 1,000, and then there's a 1250 gate too. And then that's it as far as payments. Okay. So I'll get this when you get the next one.
Yep, yep.
And then we'll have to zap, zap, zapperoo. I can do the, let me do the zap first, and then okay. I'm gonna open this gate here. Right here.
Open sesame!
Nice.
Oh, hi.
Hoot.
I'm more than a little vulnerable.
Hoot.
Come on, friends. Come on, both you people. Come on.
Did I miss that thing, really?
I've got the fast one with me, so if you see the slow one, you can just kill her.
Why you no zappy? Oh, I got all but one thing. I didn't get to the statue, but I got everything else.
What just happened? You did it, friend.
Someone Hooray. Slipped me a Mickey. Alright.
Doo-doo.
Oh, hello. Alright, so I got the wig.
What do I want with the kill the lady? Here?
The wig.
You're looking for trouble? I'm guessing you are.
Got the two ladies that spawned in.
Ladies.
Got the last part of the shield.
Nice, shield time.
I'll go build it. Do you have the zombie over there?
Yep.
Okay. I'm gonna go, I gotta open up. I could go all the way over there or build it here. I don't think it really matters.
I gotta make sure I get Jug next
round.
Oh,
I don't have enough points. Neither of us do. I've gotta go build it where I was over in that canal area.
Or your shield?
Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Is it down in the canal or up where the...
It's up in the square, like right out front of the building where you run the little ritual. Uh-oh.
Dude,
I still got the bloodhound.
Why?
Because I got.
Boy, because you've been opening up stuff. That's... Oh, right there, right?
Yeah.
Building
the shield of destiny.
Oh. All
right. Construction. All right. I got a shield. You get yourself a shield. Now, I'm gonna go. I'm going to do the wig, right?
Okay.
And if you want to keep the zombies away from that area, because I'll kill Magua. Now, try and keep the zombies in sight, because I think that they might teleport to me.
Yeah,
you
know? I'll keep this guy here. Why is he so slow? I think there might be another one. Kill the other one if you see another one. I'll keep this guy in sight, but if you see a zomber, kill it.
He's in sight. Oh,
if you see him.
I heard one. I'm going in.
I'll know if you kill him because this guy's not sprinting yet.
So I just want to see how fast we can get to the pack-a-punch. You know what I mean?
Yeah, cool. I do know what you mean.
So if you got, if you picked up the microphone, the mic stand, and that wire, you just come up to this thing here and hit F on it. If you got your music on, you'll hear like a kind of like a 50s type song.
I'm listening to it right now because I have music on.
Oh,
so.
You can hear it? Nice.
Oh, yeah.
I'm a super singer. So the ladies just hit my shield. So if you can get the shield built, it's good for the ladies.
It's good for the ladies.
The ladies like the shield time. Shield believer.
It's a soft little song.
You can hear it. See, that's it. You pick up the mic, the stand, and the wire, put it there, and you can hear yourself some easy listening music.
It's definitely a lot different than the old zombie music that was always, you know, pretty like, hardcore.
Oh, yeah. Like Avenged Sevenfold and all that.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. This one's all like, smooth jazz.
Well, it's in the Black Lace Lounge here.
Oh, right.
She's my lady.
Oh, Dunskies.
All right, Margwart.
You can do it.
Show your face, son. Look at this trail of blood.
Uh-oh.
When he first comes in, he has all three eyes open.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Yeah, he's a doucher.
You know what's weird?
That must have knocked the wind out of you.
I actually like the big band and slow jazz.
Yeah?
I don't know, there's just something relaxing. I think maybe it reminds me of my grandmother.
Nice, I got Max Blammo here.
Nice.
Alright, so now we gotta go to the rift.
Rift.
And start placing stuff, right?
Yep.
This one, what was this one here? Speed core?
No, it should be double tap.
Oops.
Oh.
Somebody bought double tap.
Somebody got double tap.
All right. I still need to get jug.
You going? Oh, yeah. You going in the rift?
Yeah, I'm going in.
He's in the rift.
Yeah. Kind of like this music playing. It's...
Are you in here yet?
Coming in now.
You haven't seen this part. The wall lit up.
Oh,
so go
look
over
at
to
that.
The wall, right? Just go over to it. And it starts to disappear, right?
Yeah.
And then it opens.
Oh. Very nice. Complete
the
ritual. The gateworm's
the gateworm. Dude, so by round five. Just
leave it here. Oh, she's fast.
She likes you. Big fan. Boink. Alright, so I got get this one. The last one is the boxing ring on the waterfront.
Alright. I'm on it, friend.
I still have the Bloodhound.
You are gonna get yourself killed.
Bloodhound in your face. He's got the Bloodhound in his face.
Bloodhound. Oh yeah, I forgot.
Zombie in my face.
I totally want to hit the box at some
raining
point.
Over here.
I need Juggo first.
You need Jug.
It is raining here too.
Is it raining in your area too?
Yeah, it was dark and gloomy.
You see, as a gumshoe, I'm used to the bad weather.
The weather I'm used
down
to.
Down the bad guys, you see? You see? So once you do this, another Margwa spawns in here.
Oh, not super cool.
Yeah, super cool. If you can kill him, you get points.
You think it's super cool?
You'll let me know if I'm doing this thing wrong, won't you?
Hi, my name's Margwort.
Oh, I'm in.
All right, go around that side. I got two zombies in here. Oh, shoot. That guy, they come across the pathway so fast. Warning,
but I think I'd rather just put you down.
Dude, it feels like when you first jump on it, it feels like you're not going to do it.
Yeah.
Oh, no!
What the?
I tried to jump across.
No, you gotta wait for the thing to build.
Even in this I'm an idiot.
I did not expect your help.
All right, ready?
Oh, no, I was not ready, but okay. Cool.
The ladies are in.
Ow! What the deuce?
The ladies.
I'm already super red. You gotta stop being red.
Oh, actually, we don't have to kill the ladies if you don't want to, because I think it's a timed event. I've already been killing them, so.
Yeah, you're not helping.
I know. That's what I do. Lady, she's my one and only.
Is there gonna be another Margwa in here?
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, Margwa.
Where's the zombie, though?
He just got blown up.
He's
back, though. He's back, but...
Oh, there. Do you want me to take him?
I just killed Margwa, dude.
Where is Margwa?
You'll see. You'll see. He likes you. He's a big fan. He's right here.
Margwise?
Where'd he go?
I
just
saw
his purpleness.
Oh, he's on my side. Yeah, yo.
He likes you.
Okay.
Come on, Margwise.
Okay, now we can jump across that?
Yeah. Oh, man, the zombie's head was in the way for me to shoot.
Okay.
Nice.
There's one.
Watch out, zombie's coming.
Yeah.
Now Margwa, he'll teleport across here.
Oh yeah.
So.
For sure.
Or jump across.
Oh, zombie! Super red again. What the deuce? Why is there two zombies?
Quit screaming.
Zombie
time
in the city. All right, he's down to one eye. Watch yourself, dude. You got spitters and zombies and everything. I got the spitter.
Come on across here. Captain Fantastico.
I'm not even gonna bother reading your rights.
Oh yeah. Oh yo.
Mama dead. That's a bomb.
Don't do it. That.
All right, I need a weapon. I gotta get rid of the Bloodhound, dude.
Yeah. Make it the meat wagon. Think? You could.
All right, we need to work toward you getting your jug.
Yes.
So.
Well, I'm not gonna buy any weapon. I don't need a weapon.
No.
I got full Elcar and BMP.
All right.
It's not full, but
go
it's
back
full.
Outside or.
Yeah.
Hey, what about we had that one area. Do you want to try it over there?
Oh, on the alleyway.
You know what, though? We haven't got a Margua round, though?
I don't think so, dude.
All right.
Yeah, but have we even had the flying things yet?
No.
Those aren't that
Let's
hard.
Let's go over there. If we fail, we fail, dude, right?
No.
But over here, it's concentrated where you can get points to get
points,
your
please.
Jug. You know, jug, double tap.
Yeah. I guess I don't need to. Like, Elcar, BMP, and if I have to, I can come up here
that
and get the
expensive.
HP. Well, I'm a big spender.
There you go.
Nice.
I'm not afraid of
okay.
See what it is.
Okay.